I fell in love with Norway when I came here for my holidays. I just fell in love with the country and I just decided that I want to move here. I think the biggest challenge was the fact that I didn't know the language. I moved here just with my English and Polish, of course. I've always been interested in IT and, you know, more technical and logical things, but I just felt that it was almost impossible to get a new degree. I went to this labor agency in Oslo, in Norway, and my first focus was to ask about Norwegian courses, but they told me that there's this program.
We try to do two things in Amesto Aces. The one thing is address the skill gap. You cannot only just train people, you need to also help them get a new career. Microsoft has been a partner of the program for almost 2 years now. We try to be the forefront of that market by picking the right technology.
They opened a lot of doors for me. So they introduced me to employers that I could only dream of working for.
Even though I had other good candidates as well, Magdalena was best. I think she has learned even more and worked even deeper down in the Microsoft universe than we thought she would during 1 year. Magdalena made a button in Word. It was made for especially for the pension department, where pension is very complicated, to make the reader understand what we are trying to tell them.
We use a system prompt that goes through your text and improves the quality and the message you're trying to send with your text.
One of my favorite quotes on recruiting this past year has been, "Don't hire yourself." And many companies need to adapt to that philosophy. The most thing I'm proud of is going on conferences and places and seeing people that started our program 2 or 3 years ago doing so well now, 2 or 3 years later.
I really love it. It's a great environment, great colleagues, and I get challenges every day that I really, really enjoy.